everyone, it's June. Hello, welcome to my video. So we have a pink that is shopmissa bag, which means we have a shopmissa haul for this Tuesday. This Taco Tuesday, Thirsty Tuesday, Tasty Tuesday, whatever you want to call it. Shopmissa is a dollar up website. They carry everything from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet and everything, nothing in between. Shopmissa does give you an inventory sheet. I don't know why mine was on the outside, but okay. If you spend $35 or more, it is $1 shipping. If you spend less than $35, it is $4.95 shipping and handling. But if you subscribe to shopmissa's newsletter and you get stuff via text, via email, they will let you know when there are sales. And they also have a membership where you can earn points for your purchases. I just got home from work. It's hot. I got the air going. Hopefully, it'll cool off in here. All right, I'm just going to start pulling stuff out. So I did get another one of those refillable perfume optimizers. Because I do have a couple Victoria's Secret perfumes that I like. And this is from the Oki brand and the Reuse charity. So this was $1.33. And all you do is take the lid off upside down, pump it a few times, in your favorite perfume, and you have your favorite perfume to travel. Oh, it looks like I didn't open the other one, so let's open this one and see. So it looks like this, and it has a little window, and so I believe, I don't know, somehow you take this part off and put it upside down. I think those are freaking adorbs. I have seen them on Shein. I've seen them on Amazon. Oh, and then I did pick up, and I don't know if this will, I have one on my, kitchen sink, but I wonder if this will fit on my bathroom sink, which is one of the anti-splash faucet sprayer. Attachable spray nozzle for your sink. And this was $1.88. It has that A+, which means that 88 cents will go towards children's charity. But I thought I would use this for my bathroom sink, but we'll see if it'll fit. If not, I'll just hold on to it and see what happens. All right, and then they have these beautiful new hair combs. It's gold. It's got this beautiful design. I think I ordered a couple of them because they were random selection. But just look how pretty that is. And shopmissa hair clips for only being a dollar are very, very sturdy and good quality. Alright, and then I did do a repurchase of some of these mop clips. I bought a new mop and I have another broom that I need to hang up. And these things are freaking sturdy. And these were $1 a piece. It says hangs mops and brooms easily. And it really does. It fits any size mop and broom. My broom is from Dollar Tree. My mop I got from Dee Dee's, and then I have a Swiffer, it's a green and white one, and then I have the purple one that has the juice. So I just picked up a couple of those, and then I was so glad, and this is just a little mini haul. I am so glad this was back in stock. This is the Handy Hook No Drill Rotating Multi-Hook. And this is from the A-Plus charity as well. So this was $1.88. That 88 cents will go towards education. It says 360 rotation. They have it where you can hang your spoons. You can hang your jewelry. I don't know what I'm going to do with mine yet. We'll see. But I was so glad that they were back in stock. Because, man, these things flew off the website quick. So it's 360 degree rotation, self-adhesive, waterproof, multi-purpose. And it's got a little drawer, so here it is showing you how to hang your necklaces and little earrings. I might put this in my bathroom, maybe hang my toothbrush, maybe put my eyelashes in there. I might have to pick up another one if they're still in stock. Alright, and then the last few things I got some accessories. I think these were supposed to be pearl earrings, but they sent me these crosses instead, which I ain't mad at it. I think those are super cute. I just wish they were in silver, but, and then they have these beautiful green gems. Cute. And then, of course, I have to get some sunnies. And I have my other sunnies over here. I just want to see. Okay, I think these might be a dupe. Yeah, it looks like they could be. These are deep of these ones that I hauled the other day, so now I have two pairs. But these ones are new. And their sunglasses are great quality with for being $1.88. So I have these in a green color, and I forget what the other one is, but these ones were blue with the tortoise type. Cute. Those are really cool. See, it looks like a cooler blue in the front and a darker blue in the back, but those are pretty badass. I like those. Alright, and then the last pair I got, these are amazing. They are these white and black mirrored cat-eyed sunnies. I know I don't have these. Those are super cool. Love it. So yeah, that's all I got in this haul. I wanted to pick up some of the new arrivals. The sunnies were on their new arrivals. And then this was new. I thought I ordered another one, but it could be in the order I'm expecting. And then I definitely saw this back in stock, wanted to pick this up, and then wanted to pick up the anti-splash faucet spray. So yeah, visit shopmissa.com, see what they have. Every Tuesday they do new arrivals, so check out what they have today on their website for new arrivals. If you have any questions, please comment down below. I'd be more than happy to answer your questions. Hit that like button, subscribe, become one of my June bugs. I would love to have you. We will see you soon. I do have a palette that I got off Peachy Queen that I want to open and swatch for you, which is a collector's palette. The last palette I got from there, from Peachy Queen, was the Colorado palette. That is in one of my videos. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, become a June bug. I would love, love, love to have you as part of my YouTube family. If you want to follow me on social media, it's June_MFN_Jones. Hit me up. Follow me. I'll follow back. I love you guys. Have a fabulous Tuesday. As always, peace, love, harmony. Be good to each other. Bye.